if you are in this video, I have to confirm that you're in the right spot or your wire diagram is going to be all wrong. You should be working with a one channel amp that is only 2 ohm stable, and you're wiring in one subwoofer that is a single voice coil sub. If that's you, then we'll go ahead and move on forward to the very last question. And if that is not you, I need you to click on the link below. We need to pull you out of the cycle. I'll work with you down there, and we'll get you sorted out. That way we can bring you back in with all the right information and take you to the correct wire diagram. I'd like to start off by saying hi to everybody, all the current subscribers, and all you guys who are going to be the new subscribers. I want to thank you for coming to the channel. So right now, what we need to know is the ohm load of your subwoofer. Is it 2 or 4 ohm? Now this is per coil, okay? Even if it's just one or if it's dual, it's all gonna be the same. So it is either each coil is 2 ohm or each coil is 4 ohm. So click on the little tab up here in the corner, select your parts, in those links. If you're not sure the ohm load of your subwoofers or even how to find that information, then down below, below the video in the description, there's a link in there that will take you to another area where I better explain exactly what an ohm load is, how to identify it, you know, where you can find out what your what it is that you have. So, and within those links is another link to bring you back. So if you're not sure, click on the link below. That's gonna take you somewhere where I'm gonna try to help you figure this out. Once we figure it out, there'll be a link in there to bring you back over here. That way we can go ahead and keep on moving forward.